first of our own songs. It's called Too Hot to Handle.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go back to some old stuff now. You might know it. It's Black Sabbath song.
I'm Yeah, when you've only got a certain time, you've only got a certain time. I'm sorry. Some things we can't expand. That is it.
Okay, yeah. This next one was on our wrote about Charlie the Drummer. So this one's called The Chronicles of Charlie. Charlie, he loves his dresses, £7 for 1, he really is obsessive, gets embarrassed more often than not, with his mom's friends, he ripped out his... It was his wallet, wasn't it? Okay, this is a song originally by Warren Adams. Don't know when it's written, but you know.
I got my first two six string, going to five and dime. Paid it till my fingers bled. Was the summer of 69. Me as a casual school, had a friend who tried real hard. Took with me, took me out there. Back down, the bottles in the last forever.
This was a song originally by Hodge. Then it's later covered by Guns N' Roses.
Yeah.
This is the recent one that
right.
Work me out.
Come on, girl, give me
and gentlemen, if you've just arrived, welcome to the show. My name is Rick Worthy, and Al Hodge is not able to be with us tonight. The Mechanics will be playing later on, but Al's having treatment, and he's looking forward to seeing everyone as soon as he possibly can. I spoke to him this afternoon, and he says his best, and he hopes you all really enjoyed the show this evening, and thanks you all for coming, but he's unable to be here at the moment. He's, as I say, he's on the mend, and we all hope, obviously, that he's going to be back, you know, holding a guitar and entertaining us just as soon as he possibly can. And also, all the proceeds from tonight's show are going to be going to Al, and all the performers you see here, the musicians, singers and the players, nobody is getting a fee for this evening. All the money is going to Al because he's a good bloke, isn't he? Yeah. So, welcome to Hodgefest. Big Al Stock, we call it, yeah. I'm looking for a lady called Keita Bennett. Keita, are you there? If you are, perhaps you could go to the door over there and meet Andy, who's your piano player. Keita Bennett, if you're there, perhaps you could go to the door and find Andy, who's hoping to play for you later in the evening. As you can imagine, we didn't really know whether it was going to be possible for Al Hodge to be here until a few days ago. So the show this evening is very much on the spur of the moment. There's several bands that have just pitched up, really, to make an evening of it and, as we say, give everything to Al Hodge and this young lady, Keita, who we hope we can find, is going to be singing for us later on. And everything you see tonight is arranged slightly at the last moment, but you know how it is. We can fix anything if we try hard enough. We welcome everybody. Yes, come into the hall, please. Because the next band we've got this evening is one of Cornwall's best up-and-coming bands, and recently they've been touring around Europe and they've got records out, and they're fantastic. So would you please give a really nice, warm welcome to Wire Daisies!
And now this next song is called Every Man.
Yeah.